Here's the Arduino with a real-time clock hooked up to an Ethernet shield and LCD display. When I click on the browser, it updates the clock, or it updates the LED. So I've got a browser connected to the Ethernet segment here in the office. Here's a picture of the browser updating. Sorry for the shaky camera work. That's it.